happened to the... There we go.
We got box him in. Well, I need you for a copy. Want some more?
It's fine, I have aim assist on. I only take aim assist if it's absolutely necessary. Hold the left button, use right stick select weapon, or release left button. Okay, left bumper.
Goddamn, we sure kicked the hornet's nest this time.
Only way we walk out of here is if we get the weapon stored in that armory. Bust the door open. I'll watch our asses.
My old man gonna shit a brick when he hears about this. Fuck! Fuck! Come on, open!
Give me that damn thing.
Lock pull-up. Step one, expose the lock, rotate L inputs in the green zone, then press X. Step two, pull the lock, press X when the indicator is in the... Wait, didn't that what it just said? In the green zone. Oh, I see. Okay, gotcha. Grab the heart and machine. Can I grab the first aid first? Guess I flip the needle? I don't know. Wait. What? Oh, he's got... Oh, I guess I only have two. Okay. I guess this takes the place of my shotgun. And then this is... Oh, look! They finally have numbers to go with the weapons. Yeah, not too much, but... Okay. That's interesting that they finally have damage numbers. Hit him with the smoke.
Shit, man, these guys ain't fucking around.
Face way worse than this over in Nam. Little smoke don't mean shit. Stay close to the vault, watch for the drill. I'll deal with these assholes.
And you might want to crouch.
Yeah, must be out of his mind.
Well, Sammy had men all over the place. One of them worked at a cleaner's and stole the uniforms Georgie Marcano and Lincoln Clay wore on the day of the robbery. Another one was a janitor at the Federal Reserve, and he provided a rough layout. The robbery of the Federal Reserve was timed perfectly, and none of it would have been possible without the involvement of Sammy Robinson, Lincoln Clay, and the rest of the black mob.
Doing a flashback now?
You just come from Vietnam?
That's right.
I was a Marine in the Pacific. You take it from me. Just because you're home, doesn't mean you're back. You understand? People around here, they don't get it. Never will. Keep your ass out of trouble.
Sorry I'm late. Got caught up crossing the bridge.
Don't worry about it.
Excuse me, sir. I'm looking for my stepbrother, Lincoln Clay. You seen him? He used to get ticked off if you were even a minute late.
Kiss my ass.
There he is. How was the trip?
Being how this is the first time in 4 years and somebody telling me where to go, what to do, or how to do it, it was fucking great. What's new with the old man?
Man, don't even get me started on Pops. He used to pull his head out of his ass.
Same as ever then.
Brother, you have no fucking idea.
Damn, Ellis. She's looking good. Just like I left her.
Man, even I know not to fuck around with your car. Mm.
All right, come on. I'm ready to go home.
Someone gave that fool a gun!
He said he wants to fly up to New York.
Set route. Press whatever button that is to open the map, then press A at your destination. Set mission on the map. Press X to view chapters, or use L to scroll through available objectives. Okay, so there's just one way to go for right now. Drive to Sammy's
bar. So Sammy's doing all right?
Ever since we got your telegram about coming home, he's been climbing the walls. What if the plane crashes? What if the train's delayed? What if they call him back? And he goes stand in front of the kitchen window and sip his whiskey like he was expecting you to come strolling up the sidewalk. Don't say nothing about me telling you that.
I won't.
He'll be fine once he sees you. Ever since Mama Hell, you know how he gets.
Police awareness. The police will attack if you commit crimes, act suspiciously, or break traffic laws within range of their awareness. Police awareness is indicated by the blue police awareness indicator in the center of the screen.
You remember Marty and Ron Langford?
Sure.
They moved up to Empire Bay a year or so after you shipped out. Started selling weed. They call and ask me if I want some. I say sure. It's free money as far as I'm concerned. Anyhow, a month back, Marty drops me a line and says they're moving into heroin, that they're looking for a partner down around these parts.
Can't imagine Sammy was too keen on that.
I never told him about the weed. That ain't nothing to nobody. But this, I gotta talk to him about. I ain't said more than 3 words, and he's yelling about the feds. How we don't need J. Edgar up our asses, and what the fuck am I thinking? Selling dope with kids running around the neighborhood. We ain't selling no dope to no children.
Like they got any money to begin with. Fucking around aside, heroin's pretty serious shit. Knew a couple guys over in Nam who were running it. Wound up pissing off the wrong person. Got their throats cut.
Shit, man, I know what's what. That's why I'm talking to Georgie about it.
There's no way Sal's gonna go along with that.
Georgie says he'd keep his old man from fighting out. We'll steer clear of the Hollow in Frisco, just selling the French Wall. Georgie's Uncle Lou won't say shit as long as we give him a taste of the action.
I don't know, man. Georgie's a cool cat and all, but heroin ain't the kiddie pool.
Come in on it with us. I bet he'd agree to a 3-way split.
I don't know. I kind of need to lay low a bit, figure some things out.
Yeah. All right. Who long as you get settled in, I was thinking we could go to this new club in the French Ward. Maybe double date it.
Who the hell am I gonna go with? Your great aunt Beatrice?
Oh, God. I ever tell you I accidentally saw her without a shirt once?
Oof.
That woman has the droopiest, nastiest tits I've ever seen. They were like two sacks of potatoes with nothing in them.
Yeah, like that was a fucking accident.
Hey, man, fuck you. I was damn lucky to walk away from that one. Anyway, you'll go with Regine.
Regine?
Believe me, once you see her, you're gonna want to dig right in.
Matter of fact,
she got half the guys in the hollow sniffing around, asking her out. Turns them all down. She's only got eyes for you, Lincoln Clay.
Fuck you.
Wait and see, man. One look and your pecker's gonna pop right out.
Alrighty then.
Come on, we're going through the front. I ain't having your wall here or ass use the back door.
Look who I found panhandling out in front of the train station.
Pleasure, man.
Welcome back, baby.
Boy, I send you to bring Lincoln Clay home. Not the big nigga who ate him.
Well, shit, old man. I finally went somewhere they knew how to cook.
Welcome home, son. How are you?
I'll be better once I get some of that shine in me.
I always did love corn whiskey. I would like to make a toast. My father used to say that the real worth of a man came from the mark he left on the world. When Lincoln first told me he was joining the military, I was against it. Too dangerous, I say. Let those people fight their own war, I say. But then I realized Lincoln needed to go out and make his mark. And that's precisely what he did. I'm so proud of you. Pour Lincoln! Bienvenue à la maison!
Pour Lincoln! Bienvenue à la maison!
Good to see you.
You look so good.
Nice seeing you, Lincoln. Oh, I kept you in my prayers.
I really appreciate that, Father.
Now who wants to get shit-faced? Woo!
It's hard to explain what it's like coming home from war. Elation, fear, guilt. Imagine being trapped in a dark room and there's no way out. And every fear, every nightmare you ever had is in that room with you. And there's no escape from any of it. And then one day, a door opens and you're free to go. Just like that. The thing is, you made your peace with your terror and your fear of death. And now part of you is afraid to leave it behind. But what choice do you have? Every soldier has to walk through that door, one way or another.
Man, whiskey's going hoy in the morning.
Hell, man, just sleep it off. The room's the same as you left it.
I'm gonna take the basement.
The basement? Why the fuck you wanna crash down there?
I'll see you in the morning.
Man, that wall must have really fucked you up.
Playboy collectibles in this game. Apologies in advance. Oh, they don't just throw a full screen Playmate on your screen. Okay, that's appreciated. What's Vargas paint? Oh wow, I love Vargas. Tell you what, we are a much bigger dude than in the first two games. They were in decent shape, but this dude, he's on another level.
We barely have two nickels to rub together, now we're paying for all that food. Jesus Christ!
Watch that mouth of yours.
We wouldn't be in this mess if you would have listened to me.
What mess?
It's not something you need to worry about, Lincoln. I got it under control.
Under control? God damn it, you need
to— Boy, I'm not warning you again!
Have it your way, old man!
Let him be. He needs to cool off.
You mind telling me what's got him so riled up?
We've been having problems with the Haitians. But like I say, I got it under control.
Well, truck's all loaded up. I figure we got enough out there for... Should I come back?
In honor of your returning to us safe and sound, I made a donation to Father James here. Supplied him with food he can hand out to some of our needier family.
Well, I was hoping you'd lend me a hand, Lincoln, and give you a chance to see the neighborhood.
This thing with the Haitians, how serious is it?
Ah, you know Ellis. Someone looks at him the wrong way, he's on them like a wet dog.
Like I said, I can come back.
Nonsense. Lincoln needs to get out. Enjoy the day. Besides, be good for the two of you to spend some time together. Go on. Those people waiting on their food.
Oh, I saw Langan a couple times once he was first back. He told me he wanted to leave town, head out to California. Now, he had a friend in the service who could get him a job working at the Mare Island shipyard. And the only reason he came back was to tell Sammy and Ellis goodbye. But then he found out about the trouble Sammy was having with those Haitians. So he decided to stay and help. Those Haitians, they are bad news. No talking Lincoln out of it. Whatever else he might have become, Lincoln was always loyal.
Welding, most likely. 3-month apprenticeship to start, then the union lets you in.
You tell Sammy and Ellis?
Not yet. I'm gonna wait a few days. Didn't want to spring it on them since I just got back.
Well, they won't like to hear it, but they'll come around. You need to do what's best for you. Go ahead and start serving those folks. I'll be back.
Give Sammy my best, Lincoln.
Yes, sir.
Warm meal, warm heart. Full shot.
Oh, I have to press X every time to serve it. I'm like, why is he teasing the dude not doing this?
Thanks.
Number? Nice to see you. You delivering a real blessing here, Lincoln. Thank you.
Blessing's mine, ma'am.
A couple of days back and they already got you working?
I'm happy to do it.
Means a hell of a lot to all of us.
Don't get old, son. It's a fucking shit show.
I'll see what I can do about that.
Hey there, Lincoln.
How are you, Regine?
I'm good. Nice to see you around the holler again.
Nice to see those big brown eyes again.
Well, they'll be over at my aunt's place with the rest of me. You should stop by.
Maybe I'll do that.
Lincoln, we got trouble.
Run, Regine!
Once we're done with you, Lincoln, Sammy's
next! Oh. Vault cover, L plus Y.
What? You boys ought to be ashamed!
Oh, that's the bathroom.
Today's the day you die!
Okay. I'm a little got more aggressive than the first time.
Got
Francois Papa Doc Duvalier was elected president of Haiti in 1957. By 1959, he had created a secret police called Tonton Macoute, and people started to flee. Most of them settled in the southern United States. Now, mixed in with the good, hard-working people were hardened criminals. They formed the backbone of what became the Haitian gang. Now, Lincoln found out they set up in the swamps and were led by a man named Baca.
You and Father James done already?
We got jumped by the Haitians. It's time you level with me. Tell me what's really going on.
Yes. I suppose it is. Six, 7 months ago, folks in the Hollow started getting robbed. Money, jewelry, things of that nature. Didn't take long for us to figure out it was the Haitians. Then those bastards on Velour started going after the lottery.
How much money are we talking about? How much?
Enough that we're in deep shit with Sal Marcano. Haven't kicked up to him in 3 months.
Jesus Christ. If I deal with them, that gives us time to settle up with Marcano, right?
Let me worry about Sal. He and I go way back. But this thing with the Haitians, it's time for it to end. You and Ellis need to handle it.
How are we gonna find them?
Back in the 20s, folks used to pull salt out of the bayou. They even built themselves a little shanty town. When the Depression hit, they abandoned it. That's the only place this could have come from.
We're gonna need guns and ammo.
Call this number. Do it away from here. No sense tipping anybody off.
Or we could sweep the Hollow, track down and kill every last one of those cocksuckers, then we wouldn't have to worry about it.
The last thing folks in this neighborhood need to see is colored people killing each other. Do this quiet, away from here.
Once we eliminate whoever's running the show, the rest of them will go down on their own. Trust me.
All right, soldier boy. I'll follow your lead.
Be careful, yeah? Those Haitians are a hard people. Do not ever underestimate them. C'est lui qui sait, diverses
suscite hostility.
Alrighty, looks like we're going after some Haitians. Some definite changes or upgrades, however you want to put it, in this game. So far, they seem to be.
You sure this is how you want to play this?
Last thing they're going to expect is an attack from the water. You head back round to the row. Stay with the car. I'll meet you over there when this is done.
Hope you know what you're doing.
Trust me, Ellis. Here in a bit, this will all be behind us.
Swim to the dock. I guess we called the number between scenes.
How many men we sending?
Two teams. One's gonna hit the bar, the other's
stalk your enemies and avoid their attention. Enemy awareness is shown by the white indicator in the center of the screen. Get too close or make noise, the enemy awareness indicator will expand and not come looking for you. When you're stalking, you'll make less noise and stay out of an enemy's line of sight. While enemies are looking for you, stay in cover. When they've stopped looking, the enemy awareness indicator will disappear.
Going after Perlis. Boss says that we have to burn down half the hollow to get to Sammy. We're
so
doing
stalking
it.
Stalking is basically
ain't stopping till that old man is dead.
Him, Ellis, and the other one. Lincoln Clay. He's the one. This time you won't get away from us.
Papa Legba, open the gate for me.
Is it better? No. Or at least not Darren Moss. I'm assuming there appear to be some RPG elements. If you'll notice down in the left-hand corner, there's money and then other things that we don't have any of yet. Grenades, that's obvious. I guess that's health kits, so we can actually bring health restoration items along. But also, there's a lot of stuff locked in this weapon wheel. I'm assuming that's other holsters. Like, so that you can carry more than two weapons, but I'm not sure. So, we'll have to see. Yeah, definitely have added some new things. I'm going to walk past. I'll take this guy out. This guy out. That's a shotgun. It's going to go up. Oh, I bet that's a powerful weapon right here. Yeah, 38%. That's a weapon. Yeah.